This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow.
Oh yeah, you're coming home today.
So I've recently purchased a dirt bike, and this is something that I've been wanting this for forever. So I put a new carburetor on it, and yeah, it's running pretty good. It's a 125, man. And I got a little trailer hitch thing for 150. Oh man, I'm just ecstatic right now. This is crazy. I can't even believe that I have a dirt bike. I'm in Las Vegas, so there's deserts everywhere. So I mean, like, there's just so many places to explore. So I'm gonna load this up and bring it back home. I've been away from YouTube for a while because I dislocated my finger. I don't know if you can see that, but I can't extend that all the way. Let me show you. So there's the before and after. Pop that on camera, but it's been a while since I've been able to do anything, and I just got back out on Fremont because my finger is healed enough to where I can actually, you know, dance and do waves and things like that. But yeah, I'm excited to get back at it and get out there, make more videos. 2022 is a whole new year. This is a year that I really want to dedicate to YouTube more, as in just like becoming the YouTuber that I know I am, you know, and motivating you guys to, like, you know, continue doing the things that you prefer to do in life and becoming the best version of yourself that you can be. And that's what I'm doing. I'm doing the best I can by doing the things that I'm doing. And there's a lot that I want to talk about with what I've been doing in 2021 and in 2020 that I haven't really opened up about. So there's going to be a lot of videos to come for 2022, a lot of business, a lot of just money investments, things like that, to always, you know, be working on our minds and then applying what we've been applying to our mind to put that into action in real life. You know what I mean? To where we can actually see the manifestations of that. But all right. It's time to bring her home. This is crazy. This is like genuinely insane. I cannot believe that I have this. I just feel really grateful. I don't know if any of you guys love dirt bikes, but this is something that I've really dreamed about having for a while. And it's something that I came up on a deal and I took the jump and I got it. And I just, you know, it's creating this feeling within me that I prefer to be in at all times. So it's just like, I feel truly blessed right now. You know what I mean? To have this just, you know, on the way home to its home. Yeah. Anyways.
Live and direct. So here's Nathan's new dirt bike. Wow, that's nice. And we just got this motorcycle hauler for $150. Used is the way to go.
Looks good at its home, huh?
Yeah.
Look at it. Oh my god. It's so sick.
It is.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it! Nothing is impossible!